Hi everyone, I hope you're doing well. This is a very important video. It's not one that I really want to do. However, I think the information in here is extremely important. I received a phone call today by a gentleman who I trust wholeheartedly, and he provided me with this information. As many of you know, I've been pretty immersed in all of this and conduct interviews with people all over the world, and I've made some incredible connections, and I know a lot of people and individuals who work within certain systems. I was told today that digital currency will be mandated in July of this year, 2023, and it will be targeted for the lower class. This is going to start in the US in July 2023, and then it will be rolled out in the UK, then France, then Australia, and Canada will then jump on board unannounced. The company rolling out the digital currency is called FedNow, and you can get information on FedNow at fednow.org. And this was opened by the Federal Reserve. So their initial launch will be in July of this year, 2023, and it will begin in the US. And this, like I said, will be targeted, be aimed at the lower class. I wanted to let the world know and to let our brothers and sisters to the South know what is happening. And I think the more we are aware and the more knowledge we have, the more power we have. God bless you, everybody.